Well, the river's water is high. It's moving at a pretty good clip. The flats are all covered with water, so the gulls and the ducks and the geese and whatever else don't really hang out there.